Showmanship, guys. Showmanship. Thank you so much. That was the theme from the TV show Batman. The first song of our program will be Blue Rondo a la Turk, written by Dave Brubeck. Are you ready? You want to move out? Should we move out a little? Move out? Let's move out. Why don't you move out? Just a little, just a touch. Just a touch, just a touch. That's fine. That'll do. Here we go. Thank you so much. The next song is Bye Bye Blackbird, which I want to dedicate to my grandmother, who used to sing this song to me and my brothers growing up, and so it has always meant a lot to the members of my family. So this is for Nanny. That's what's next, right? Thank you.
just has one more song.
And then the high school chorus is going to come out and sing some songs for you. This is Wayne Shorter's One by One.
Thank you.
Thank you. Aidan Cullen is going to join us and play piano on this song. This is a song that I sung in chorus here with Mr. Foreman, and so I'm very excited to rejoin the chorus for one last hurrah. So bear with me.
Okay. You got this, guy. You got this.
Thank you.
into the light.
Thank you.
We just have a couple more songs, and I want to take some time right now to express gratitude for people who work really hard and have given a lot to the music program and aren't often recognized, and certainly not enough. So first, I would like to thank our principal and superintendent, who are just extremely supportive of what we do in the music department. And moving forward, I really have no worries about where the program is going, because I know that, you know, there's leadership that cares about the music in this town, and that's a real gift. So thank you so much to them. This is gonna be done. I want to thank our custodial staff and administrative staff who are, you know, the whole thing would just fall apart, like the whole school, without them. It would just, like, in a day. So thank you so much to them. I want to thank Richard Truswell and the staff at TV5. They are recording the concert right now, so it'll be broadcast on local access television. You can check the website for the schedule. I'm not totally sure when it's going to be, but check online for that. So thank you so much, TV5. I really, really, really need to thank the community in Hadley, and the students and the parents. Because obviously, you know, that's the whole thing. Without you guys and without the people behind me, you know, there wouldn't be a whole lot to it. And it has just made my life so much better to have all of you in it for the past 4 years. As I'm sure most people know, this is my last year here in Hadley. So next year I'll be moving on to different things. For anyone who is curious, I'll be in Providence, Rhode Island, and I'll be married as of 1 week from right now, which I'm very excited about. Thank you. And I just, you know, have been thinking back. This is kind of a moment in my life where a lot of things are coming to an apex. I'm remembering 5 years ago in the gymnasium when Mr. Foreman brought me out, and I really wished that I had worn something other than, like, jeans and a t-shirt, and I felt so intimidated by the students and just had no idea what was in store for me. And thinking about 2 years ago when we played a composition of mine with the jazz band, and at that point I knew that I would be doing grad school, which I was doing for the past 2 years. And then shortly after that concert was when I proposed to my fiance, soon to be wife. And so, you know, everything is sort of, aimed. UMass graduation was this weekend, and then I have my final senior concert, and then the wedding a week from today. So it's just a very special time. I'm trying to be here and experience it as much as possible, and, like, you know, not focus on the fact that I'm really, really sweaty and thinking about all that kind of thing. You know, it just doesn't matter. And just sort of, you know, make memories as much as possible. So I'm gonna just try and remember this moment right now for the rest of my life. So, great. So we're gonna play music from Jurassic Park. I hope you enjoy it. Well, as longtime fans of the music program will likely know, every spring concert we like to honor the seniors who are graduating. It's their last time performing in this room and with this group. So pretty special time for them. So if you will join me in applauding them one by one in no particular order. So listen for your name, seniors. Brian's not here. It's the not here pile. Okay. Aurora Grant Wingate. Thomas Cole Saffron.
Thank you.
And then just go, stand over there and we'll make a line.
Thanks, Thomas.
Brandon Bushy. Thanks, Brandon.
Okay.
Caroline Cristoforo.
She's still here, isn't she? She's still here.
I think it was a work obligation. That's what she told me. Patrick Mahalik.
That was her sister, though. It was Kelsey. But maybe you should give her a round. I should have warned her. Hey, Patrick. Thank you.
Yeah, we're lining up over there. Okay. Jenny Moss. Liam Peterson.
Thanks, Liam. Thank you.
Cody Gill.
Thank you, Cody.
Zach Yaman. Matthew Chewy Garand.
Thank you, sir.
I know. Michael Sapansky. Okay. The seniors of the class of 2006 music program. 2016. Oh, and one from 2006.
Yikes, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, it's on. Just talk loud into it.
All right, so anyone else who... Well, considering that not only is it my last spring concert as a senior, it's also Mr. Skelly's. And so we kind of, or at least the communication was a little weird, but we've decided to make it more of an all-band thing. Uh-huh. And if you'll bring it out over here. I'll explain. So the box, you don't want to throw that out because it has all the signatures and instruments of all the people that I could find in the last half an hour. Anybody who hasn't signed it will get a chance to, I'm sure.
Yeah. Flowers are just a little traditional, like, see
you later. Thanks for all the connections. So look at the box, okay. You can see the meaning.
Okay.
Little
cool.
To give a little story here, I'll keep it short. Mr. Skelly once made a very nice analog saying that the band was the car and that he was steering the car, but the only way for us to go forward is that we would have to put the gas in.
And so right there, there are three cards, each one of them charging the band and the heat.
This is awesome. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, I guess on behalf of the band, thank you, Mr. Sellers, for the past 4 years.
Of course. Thank you. Thank you. Cody. Cody. I feel the need to like re-explain that metaphor. Is that what do you think that would? Okay, all right. Okay. All right. Caravan, this is gonna be fun. Yes, okay. Well, we just have one more song, and this is Duke Ellington's Caravan.